We are gathered here today to join this man and this woman in the holy bond of matrimony. On behalf of Tammy and Joe, we welcome you all for joining us here in this celebration. Oh, let me just fix my background here. Much better.
Hey, would you keep it down? I'm on a wedding.
Who?
Tammy and Joe.
Joe Mama?
The other Joe.
That guy?
Yeah, I know, right? Ridiculous.
Do you, Tammy, take Joseph for better or worse, richer or poorer?
Richard?
Richer!
Oh, sorry. I can't hear you.
That's okay.
Can you hear me?
Richer or poorer? Sickness or in health?
Oh, look! Butterscotch wants to say hi! Congratulations, Tammy and Joey!
As long as you both shall live!
I do!
Oh, Nick! Nick Furry, come on, out of the way! Out of the way, Mrs. Pickles! Trying to watch a wedding.
Joseph! Do you?
I thought it's Richard.
No, it's me, Joseph.
Okay, good. Because Richard's already married.
Yes, I know, Dad.
I don't care for his wife one bit.
I am Joseph!
I do. It's fine. Move on. Thank you.
Thank you.
Honey, let the dog outside.
Love is kind. Love is...
Timmy and Joey are getting married, kids. You want to say hi? Come here.
Patient! Love is very, very patient!
Hello? I think you froze. Must be the 5Gs.
If anyone objects to this marriage, speak now by leaving some comments in the chat space below.
You want to type something?
Yeah.
Without further I'm not even sure that's valid. But it is funny. You kids are crazy.
We're using up a lot of data here, so if we could just...
Well then, with the power vested in me, I now pronounce you man and wife. You may now kiss... I'm not sure even how that will...
Kiss me, Joey.
Hello. The best man would like to make a speech. I'll keep it short and sweet. I've known these two for years and instantly knew they were meant for each other.
Thank you, Richard.
Thanks, Richie.
Everyone, please join me in a toast. I love you guys. May your life be filled with happiness.
Thank you. And now the maid of honor.
Hi, everyone. Joey, take care of my best friend. Tammy. Love you. You look beautiful. But it is so hysterical. You're wearing white. Remember that one time in Miami we found... Am I late? Did I miss it? What happened?
Hi, Reba.
It's so good to
is
see you.
Is that Reba?
Oh my God,
why is she here?
We're married.
Why didn't you wait for me? Ugh! It took me forever to find this damn meeting ID. And I ended up at a Dropkick Murphys concert. Can you believe that?
We're glad you're here, Aunt Reba!
Okay, gotta go. Gonna go do some Zumba on the Facebook.
Okay, thanks for stopping by!
How do you even log off this thing?
It's time to toss the bouquet! Is everyone ready?
Miss Butterscotch, will you marry me?
He's getting married! Yay!
Thanks for coming, everyone! And if you want to see the honeymoon, make sure you join us on OnlyFans.com!
Oh, is this the button?